I remember the opening day of Northside Shopping Center when I was a little boy. I was 8 years old in 1960. And the Northside Shopping Center was the advent of the first regional mall ever in South Florida. It was the first time anybody had seen anything like that. It was exciting because it was a place where people could go shopping in the suburbs because of the new highways in Miami. They weren't just going downtown as they had in the past. And it began a rush to the suburbs and the suburban developments and the suburban towns around downtown Miami. It was because of that that the Miami Herald named my father as one of the 100 most influential people in the first 100 years of Miami.